are the elevators at the Embassy Suites in Carmel, Indiana. It's an ESCO. It's going to be this one.
Okay.
Here it is. Close the door. It's an AMCO elevator.
Okay.
It's a cab view. There's the alarm, there's emergency, there's your buttons, that's your phone. 2,500 feet per minute. Let's go. This one's hydraulic.
Mm-hmm. There's another two over there.
Wow! Incredible! This must be the top floor. One. Excuse me, Mommy. I want to be able to see better. There's another elevator. We'll try to catch this one. Set up to 7. Oh, it's not working. Oh, it just went up.
Do you want to do the other two and come back to this one?
No, we'll do that one and go to the other two. I'm not trying to be mean to you. See if it comes down. Oh, here comes that one. It's here. Go 8.
Positive, because I'll get there at least an hour before you could possibly get there. Probably more like 2. Alright, well, that's fine. What was I going to say? Oh, you want to hear something crazy? Guess how much 2 people for lunch at Chick-fil-A cost today? 22 and change for 2 chicken tender lunches. I mean, we didn't supersize drinks or get the extra large fries. It was 2 4-piece chicken tender
one
with French fry meals. It was $22 and change. Yeah, but I gotta tell you, I am absolutely flabbergasted at this whole area in Carmel. It is way more extensive than I thought. It's like an endless Valentine. That's what it, like, we were where you were yesterday. That was like 10% of like this whole town. We were on the other side of town, like more towards the center of town. You should see their performing arts center. I mean, there's a lot of money here. What? I don't know what that is.
Sit up to 8 and watch you go up. Let's go the other way.
Very major city. Pretty much as soon as we want it to be.
Eight.
And so I have to call Tammy's assistant back. I'll probably call her tomorrow. I think what I'm gonna do, Michael, because I'm just tired. I'm just tired. Like, I can't even explain it. Like, I'm just done. And I'm not gonna wanna drive him back Sunday night and then do another 3 hours of driving Wednesday or Thursday to go see his room. You know what I mean? So I think I'm gonna hold him back. I have old meds that we can manage with for Sunday night, and then he agreed to go back Monday by lunchtime so they could give him his morning meds with his lunch. So that'll be okay, and then that way I don't have to make a double trip. He's very happy.
Going down?
Yep.
He was smiling from ear to ear. Yeah. So anyway, we'll fill you in the details when we go home, okay? I will, hon. Okay. All right, love you. Okay, bye.
Hey, guess what?
Daddy said congratulations.
Aww.
He's very proud of you.
Thanks, Mommy.
You're welcome, honey.
And I forgot to tell you, they modernized these elevators.
What do you mean?
This, the floor and the camera.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, I don't
know. Set it up to 7, then we'll get the other one. Be very careful because he's painting the wall.
Yes, I will be very careful.
After these, I just want to go home.
That makes two of us, buddy. I'm all elevated out. Excuse me.
God bless you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Here it is. These are AMCO elevators. Let's go to 8. You don't like that noise?
What is that?
It's just...
That fountain down there looks like an eye.
Let me see.
See it? Doesn't it look like the shape of an eye?
Yeah. One. Takes every to level. Mommy, that used to be original floor and decor up on there.
Okay.
These are cool lights. Here we are. We're gonna watch you go up, Mom. There goes the elevator. All right, that was it. Hope you enjoyed.